feel great.
Me too. I wonder if Mom will let me go to school today.
Can I go to school today?
No, you still sound hoarse.
Can I go to school today?
You're still really warm.
Can I go to school today? Can I go to school today?
Can I please go to school today?
No, you're still sick.
Huh?
Good morning, girls. How are you feeling?
Much better. Can I go to school today, please, 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 please?
Well, we'll let the thermometer answer that question.
There you go.
All right. You seem much better than you been like the past couple days. Yes, you can go to school today.
Yay!
But take it easy on yourself, all right?
Okay, 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 I will.
Yes, I get to go to school today!
Meh, don't know why she's excited. All right, Jesse, time to take your temperature. Okay, let's see yours. Oh, you're all better too. You can go to school as well.
Wait, what?
You heard me, didn't you? You get to go to school today. Now, hurry up and get dressed and eat breakfast. I have to take you to school really soon. Ugh. School isn't the worst thing on earth, but it's not the best either. I mean, if I had a choice whether I could have Mom just be my servant and bring me whatever I want directly to my bed or go to school, I would definitely choose just lying in bed and having everything brought to me. In other words, the same way it's been for the past few days while I had Bartonella. I don't want to go to school. You know, I wish that Bartonella would last forever. Hey, wait a minute. Rose and Darcy faked sick once. Maybe I should do that. Wouldn't hurt. Okay, I gotta think. What did Darcy and Rose do? Well, they made their foreheads warm with a blow dryer, but I don't know where Mom keeps the blow dryers, and if I got up to get it, I probably would make a lot of noise and blow my cover. So, wait, and Bartonella, you don't have to have all the symptoms, right? Maybe I can leave the fever part out. I just gotta sound hoarse and act really sleepy. Okay, I'm gonna roll over and start snoring, and then when Mom comes to wake me up, I'm just gonna choke and sound like I'm really hoarse. Yeah, yeah, that sounds good. Jesse, what are you doing still in bed? I know you're not asleep. Come on, get up. Are you okay?
Oh no, Mom. I can barely talk.
Well, do you want me to get you some tea or something? You don't feel warm, and you weren't sounding hoarse a couple of minutes ago.
my throat!
This is weird. Okay. I guess I'll get you some tea and see if that helps.
Yes! She bought it!
Bought what?
Oh, nothing.
Okay, here, can you sit up?
Oh, no way! I'm way too tired!
Okay, then just drink your tea like that. I want you to drink it all. And tell me if that helps.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, that should make your voice a little bit better. How do you feel now?
Oh, I think it got even worse.
Something tells me that girl is faking. How do I find out for sure? I know. So, Jesse, do you feel really sick?
Oh, yeah, I don't think I'll ever be able to go to school again.
Well, in that case, I need to give you some pretty powerful medicine.
Wait, did you just say medicine?
Oh, you sound a little better for a minute.
No, I'm not.
And yes, I did say medicine. Because medicine will make you feel better.
I don't think I need any medicine.
Well, I think you do, because you do not sound good at all.
Yeah, that's disgusting.
You're gonna need some more. Well, why? Because you said you felt sick. This will make it better. Here, swallow that. Swallow. Go ahead. Chug that down. You can do it. Don't just keep it in your mouth. Come on. Do it. Do it.
Ugh. There's no way I'm eating that.
Jesse, you just spit it all over the bed. You know what that means?
What?
You need to take even more.
No!
Yes, because you spit it out, I gotta make up for that. There we go. Let's get you some more. Don't spit that out this time. No, you're gonna swallow that, and I'm gonna make sure you do. Okay, thank you. Okay, now here's some more medicine.
What? Why? Didn't you up medicine me enough already?
Well, if you said you're so sick that you can't go to school, you're gonna need that much medicine.
Ugh.
Well, it seems to be working already.
Nope, it hasn't worked.
Well, then drink up. Don't spit it out. Well, I don't want to
drink this.
You're gonna have to. And now I'm gonna go Snapchat Doc.
What are you gonna Snapchat her about?
I'm gonna tell her how sick you are.
Why?
Because she might have to get you a shot, or I don't know what she's gonna recommend. Maybe shot. Maybe you need to go to the hospital.
The hospital.
Yep. Jesse is really sick. She thinks that she will never be able to go to.
You know what? Forget it. I don't want any of this more. Any more of this leisure. Mom! Mom!
What is it, Jesse?
Oh, you sound much better. Mom, okay, I'm gonna admit, I was faking. I thought that I could have more fun, so, like, I stayed home, like, if you, like, you know, I just wanted to relax.
Okay, Jesse, thank you for telling me the truth, but you're still gonna be in big trouble after you come home from school.
Ugh.
Wait, was that real medicine you gave me?
No, it was just grape juice, the kind you don't like.
You're mean.
Thank you.